What's up everyone, it's Alvan. I know you're wondering, Alvan, where have you been? I took a 2-week break from making videos, and this is what I did during the break. And I will see you guys next week. Later.
2 weeks later.
What's up guys, it's Alvan. I know you're wondering, Alvan, where have you been? But all jokes aside, I just needed some time off to take a break and relax. Because I'm addicted to working hard. So much so that sometimes it actually becomes a problem. I'm not even kidding. I like to do the best that I can all the time. During my 2-week break, I discovered I forgot how to relax. No matter what I did, I always wanted to improve myself or to do something productive. I tried playing video games to relax, but every single second that I played the video game, I was like, oh man, I could be reading a book. We're exercising right now, what am I doing? And once I got past that, I would start searching up strategies and reading guides and watching videos just to be the best I could be at the game. It comes from my habit of wanting to be good at everything I do. I tried taking a nap, but I kept trying to force myself to sleep. And when you force yourself to sleep, you don't fall asleep. Sleep. Sleep. What turned out to work best for me was watching movies, because you don't actually work hard when you watch a movie. And if you try to work hard, you get the same result as not working hard. What are you doing?
Just watching the movie.
Thanks for watching everyone. Be sure to subscribe to get more fun, personal, and sincere videos from me. And be sure to comment down below what you do to relax. And I will see you guys next time. How do you accidentally call 911? There's freaking 9 numbers and you specifically typed 3 of those numbers correctly. I would always want to do something productive or to move forward in life or to improve myself. Man, you take a 2-week break and now you can't talk.